In the late 90s, the west side of Chicago was not a good place to grow up.
It was like a war zone. Some people asked what college you're gonna go to when you grow up. In that neighborhood, the big question was what gang you're gonna join.
A kid got shot in front of Manly, killed him dead right on the curb. It kind of makes you lose hope for your community.
How do you break out of that?
But a chance encounter changed everything.
I walked inside the lunchroom and I see this boat.
I didn't even know what rowing was.
We don't even swim.
You gonna take some West Side kids over to the lake? Nah, that's not gonna work.
It brought guys from different neighborhoods, from rival gangs, together in one boat.
When it's calm and you're out there, it take your mind away from any problems that you have.
It brightened my life.
There was something about the water that gave us peace, and we all needed that.
Now, 20 years later, they're back on the water.
What are we training for here?
Chicago Sprints.
We're trying to rewrite history here.
Training star today, Arshay.
Malcolm's doing this to show his son another way. Preston's going back in time to undo his mistakes. Alvin's racing to celebrate the fact he's still alive, that he's still here.
Now you get an opportunity to inspire another generation. What are you gonna do with it?
We on the mission now.
It's gonna be a remarkable moment when they come together and get to that starting line again.
Brothers encouraging brothers. That needs to spread like wildfire through our communities.
What he's doing is a beautiful thing.
When that flag comes down, there's only one truth, that they are still here.
Manly, go!